Dør det.
Old school and smooth R&B jamming 101.5 at Slim, and it is a pleasure. He is doing two shows tonight, two shows tomorrow, one on Sunday. You know him from movies, TV, BET's Comic View, and a whole lot more. My Eye City. It is Bruce. Bruce, come on, everybody in the building. Come on.
What's happening?
How are you doing?
Everything is cool, smooth as a fan. You know what I mean?
Hey, how you doing? Being here in the Mile High, a Mile High. You know, did you bring your oxygen?
Yeah, man. Everything is. You know, one time I did go to Aspen. And I did have some breathing problems. I went to the room and checked my blood pressure. You know, I had my blood pressure. I'm like, like your boy was in Sugar Hill. You remember that? But yeah, I don't have that problem here in Denver, man. But you know, we're going to have a laughing problem here on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. I'm putting it down.
I'm ready for a laughing problem, man. I have nothing wrong with that. What has been new in life? What have you been up to? I know you just came back from Houston last weekend.
Oh, man, rocked it, ripped it. I mean, had to add two shows in Houston. But see, people got to realize comedy is secondary. Male stripping is my first love.
That's right. Look at that man. He knows where he makes his money.
Hey, man, let me tell you something. Girls can't believe I will take it off. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I got a G-string the size of a jump rope, brother.
That's what the ladies are waiting for tonight.
Yes, sir. You know what I'm saying? So I'm just letting them know, you know, if you see me jump up on the table, we brought some tables, but I kept breaking the legs on them, so because you know, I'm a heavy dude. So we did some cinder blocks. So that's been holding up real good. So we put the table.
You got to reinforce that table.
We put the table up on the cinder blocks, but the problem is it's too heavy to travel with it on the plane, you know.
We'll provide cinder blocks tonight at the
Improv. We'll do the cinder block, but the women love it, man. But I have a problem with the older women, you know, at the church. You know,
the good women.
Churches, you know,
the ones older. That are going to come on Sunday.
Oh, yeah, the ones that be on walkers and stuff, they just grab you and pulling you, you know, all the time. You know, it's just breathtaking, you know. But, man, you know, just letting you know, you get ready to see something really funny.
Bruce in the Mile High. It's Denver Improv, Stapleton, 303-307-1777.
What's up, y'all? This is your boy, comedian Bruce, and you know me from the host of BET Comic View, ATL Finest. But every time I'm in Denver, baby, I'm listening to Jammin' 101.5, true old school smooth R&B already, baby.